into the cave with you.
Once I find my controller.
Holy water is trying to tell me something. Critter.
Thank you.
I fell in the lava. I should probably not try to poison the dead things. Neat! Give him a mystery egg. I need to be able to see shit that's already equipped. Patience. Picking the right path. Yeah, I consider giving him mystery egg, but I figure the counterattacks just as good. More rolls, more chances. Thank you. Jump! Jump! Right, he doesn't like that. I learned that last round. Or I guess I didn't learn it. Should have learned it. Boner. Not use fire on him when he does not like that. Really almost did it a third time. Thank you. I'd make sure that path didn't go to a treasure that I was missing out on. Still got hit by one. Like that. Oh, it is Bankai again. Good counter. Save point. Go, Kinko Saru. How many goddamn kunais are you gonna throw? The answer is a lot. one person who doesn't have... Alright. Go, Edgar! Team Edgar. Oh, really? That's hoping to give me a treasure. One a little smoother. I gotta look for buried treasure. Or I got trolled. One of the two. Also, who puts a switch on a bridge that'll break that bridge? Some sadist shit. Doesn't like being hit by any ability. Thought it was magic he was reacting to, but apparently he reacts to more than that. Thank you. Good to know. Let me loot. What's wrong with you people? Really?
Thank you.
sword won't work on undead. It's a life-draining sword, isn't it? I knew that. That's one of the things he counters. Doesn't look foreboding at all.
Thank you.
Kind of dropped. Holding shields, I should use the armor piercing move. At least remedy to yourself. Wow. Stop that. Sound effects! Giggity. Last two look like espers I already have. Wait a minute. Did I just unlock Shiva? Shiva? Magic stones that know just where to fall. Except those last ones, they got a little sloppy. Before that, it's starting to look like a Cactar. Instead, it's a Goomba. Probably have done some of that healing stuff. Much. I blow that shit up. Goodbye, freedom. Blackjack down. We got a blackjack down. Stuck in the Upside Down. Here.
Thank you.
Your business is kinda on fire, dude. Just so you know. Stop walking into my way. Hey, buddy. Nobody tells me where to go. I went the other way. In other words, you bitch made. Maybe Kefka is right after all. What happened? What am I doing? Why am I limited? What's going on here? I don't know what that one was about. Stop meowing at me. So distracting. You're the reason I have no idea what's going on with this timer. I guess I'm supposed to talk to everyone. No, kitty. I'm not gonna go play in the mud. It rained all day. Don't get out of bed. I didn't talk to nearly everyone. Gonna have to do it again? Except, you know, right? Oh my god, cat. You need to stop. The beer! He seems like a reasonable man. Overish. Calm down, cat. we've met. Oh, I guess, this group kinda hasn't met. Dot dot dot, indeed. Why don't we push the beds together?
An idiot. Are we there yet? I like his dejected look after that, like, oh, I thought you wanted me. He's vulnerable. That was the time to make the move.
definitely didn't just drop my controller. Starts to apologize and you just walk away. Or whatever the hell she was doing. Hey, you could probably use some equipment. Go with the one that he can use. Alright. I guess I need to take a break because this cat will not stop meowing in my ear. I have to figure out what will shut her up without sending her outside into the mud.